I would describe the Global Design Center and Package Testing Lab as a place where our customers' ideas come to life. It's a single location where we can bring together our customers' engineering, procurement, design, and supply chain organizations into a single place and really design the perfect package for them for their high-value shipments. We have our team of engineers, we have our Kongsberg tables and our HP printers, where we can actually produce both samples and commercial production level designs. And then in the room behind us is our package testing lab. So within 50 feet of each other, we can sit down and create a concept to solution for our customer all in the same day.
A typical day for myself and my colleagues is in the test lab, doing hands-on work, prototyping our designs, bringing them back and forth from the test lab to the design lab, tweaking them until we get something that we're happy with.
All of these testing equipment simulate the real-life distribution environment. Each machine has their own unique purpose. We have a drop tester, which simulates a person that might be holding a single parcel that might accidentally drop it. The vibration table simulates both vibrations that a truck, an airplane, or rail might be experiencing. And then the compression machine simulates, for example, stacking strength of a package. Our gantry allows us to do drop testing on larger packaged products, such as server racks, large crates. We work in an industry that needs quick turnarounds, having the ability to cut it on our Kongsberg table and then come out here to the lab to do testing is very helpful.
The nice thing about having this facility that I tell people is having a lab on site next to manufacturing facilities allows us to quickly iterate designs, which is something that's uncommon in the marketplace.
Finding avenues for sustainability for a company is really investing in the future for the company and investing in the world.
Not only are we able to design more sustainable packaging for our customers because of our design expertise, but we're also able to reduce costs. So that's a win on both fronts, where we're giving our customers more sustainable packaging, and then we're also lowering their overall cost for packaging.
The team here at the Global Design Center is really good at knowing the science behind protective packaging, and then applying creative solutions to come up with the perfect package design.